Hello there.
So I was just Lily Blonde, Elle Woods, for Halloween, and it kind of inspired me to do this episode. Not only have I been eternally obsessed with this movie since it came out, but I have a new appreciation for it on a different level now because I am working in like the legal and compliance department at my company, and Elle has pretty much been my idol like every step of the way. So I've kind of collected my most Elle-approved fashion accessories for this episode, and I kind of tried to dress like her with my somewhat sophisticated blazer, and don't really ever do my hair like this. So we will start with this. First of all, I've got on, you know, my pink lip color, and I also wanted to show the eye makeup that I have. So I watched the movie for inspiration for this, obviously, because this is what I do. And she really has on like very neutral eye makeup the whole video. So I have on right now these two right here, and the blush too. And these are kind of right in the color palette that's kind of neutral. I'm a little bit bolder than her. I need more dark, heavy eye makeup than that. So there's that. And then she pretty much always wears just like plain diamond stud earrings in the movie. And these kind of clashed with my scarf, but I thought that these would be pretty Elle Woods approved. I like these a lot. This one has a little bit more pink, so I'll show you that one too. Awesome. Okay, and then I'm not really a girly girl, but I really like super girly stuff, and I'm also the person who has two cell phones. You know, you see this woman on the train with the two cell phones? That's me. So on my iPhone, I have this super cute Kate Spade one. I wanted this forever, pretty much because of the blushing face. That's the cutest thing ever. And then on my Lumia, I have this. I wish the light, yeah, there we go. The light will hit it. Perfect. Okay, so in the movie, when they show her, you know, getting ready in the beginning, they show kind of pictures like what I showed in the beginning of my intro here. She, of course, has on her Tiffany bracelet and her Tiffany necklace kind of the whole time religiously. And they also show her putting on perfume, and I'm pretty sure she has Clinique Happy in the video, but I don't like Clinique Happy. It's actually one of the only perfumes I don't like. It's kind of vile in my opinion, but I do have a lot of other girly perfumes, so we're going to start with this one. This is Pink Sugar by Aqualina. You could tell that it's amazing because look at how little is left and the bottle's completely worn out. I really like that one. It's very sweet. You smell like candy. And then our favorite girly girl and my personal best friend, Betsy Johnson. I don't think this one has a name. Just look for the one in the bottle like this. I think it's just called Betsy Johnson. It has also like this Vince Camuto one. It has a big thing sticking up on the top of it, but I can't find that right now. And then this is Fiori by Vince Camuto, and this is probably the most sophisticated of the three and the least sweet, but still very, very amazing. So right now, my nails, they're kind of in bad shape, but I have on a very neutral color. She wears a lot of neutral nail polish. She doesn't really wear any pink, and I have these little hearts over it, so I will show you. It is this color called Never Lacking. And I have this little heart glitter over it. Super cute. And I also kind of collected some of my other more neutral colors. These would be good for like French manicures and stuff. We got our OPI. Looks too orange, but it's really not. Some Essie. Some more Essie. And so I really like the Tiffany bracelet. I like that she wears that a lot. I think it's kind of like the perfect mix of elegance and glamour, and you know, she really wears a lot of neutral nail colors and stuff, and that's kind of, you know, preparing her to be a lawyer and all that jazz. So now I'm also going to go down the line of like my top five super Elle-tastic accessories. I've got Bruiser here. This is the closest that I have. I don't have a Chihuahua, so this is as close as it gets, but no poop. And I'm also going to talk about, I'll show the picture in a second here. She wears on the first day of school that really crazy jade colored sweater, and Bruiser like covers his eyes because he doesn't want to see her being super serious and a lawyer. So last week I had on this color. It's called Jet Set Jade. Let me hide my little clearance tag here. And I'll show you guys the picture right now of her with that little outfit on. Okay, so now I'm going to do my countdown of my top five most Elle-tastic accessories in my Elle-approved Lilly Pulitzer box. This is super cute. Okay, so as you saw in the picture that I just showed, the furry notebook is absolutely critical. It's just, you need it. So I got my little furry pen here too. This is great. This is great for taking notes at Harvard. And Number four, I have these these cupcake post-its that were given to me as a gift, and all of them is up here. One's like actually a post-it, the other ones are like little flags. Super cute. Very good for, you know, all your litigation cases. And then I'll show a picture after this, but this is my awesome navy sparkly sequin top, and this kind of matches the bikini top that she's wearing when she's like laying out watching them play football and stuff. So I'll switch over to that right now, and it'll also lead into number two here. Okay, and then two is a furry coat. Of course, I never, you know, turn down an opportunity to tout my amazing furry coat. I love this. I wear this, like, all the time. I thought, you know, oh, this is going to be something ridiculous that I could wear to the bar. No, I wear it to work. I wear it all the time. People at work ask me if I'm going to be in a rap video after work because I wear this and they see it on the back of my chair. And then number one is this Ted Baker bag. You can see it's all still boxed up. I haven't had the opportunity to use it yet, but this is, like, Elle's perfect colors, and then the inside is kind of daisy printed. I can't really show you, obviously, because it's just still so wrapped up. Hopefully I get a chance to use this at some point in the near future. Too bad it's going to be winter here. We're not in California like she was. And that is all that I have. I hope you guys enjoyed my episode about Lily Blonde, and I'm going to go and work on my bend and snap now. Sun's up.